Welcome back to Gregory Boxing. This is our Tekken 2 series, Boxing Technique in 2 Minutes. With me is Thor. She only goes by one name, right? Our 2020 national champion. Okay, what she's working on today is to land the six. She likes to throw it, right? But she's ever so gently, I mean, she's missing by a whisker, right? So if you're at home and you're in love with that big looping two, right? Or as we call it, the six, right? This is my approach to get you deeper into that punch. All right, so if you can start working your double jab on the outside of the bag, going across it, I need you to work the six across the bag. Go ahead, going double jab, good. And then start more on the left side of the bag, good. And as if you want to go across the bag, go double jab and rotate the six. Nice, good. Keep working that. Good. Yep, keep working that. So one of the things that I'm watching is when you throw your six, right? Is the six coming in like this because it's going to make contact with the lead hand of the boxer. If they're orthodox and you're orthodox, it needs to be up here, the thumb up, right? The fist as high as the elbow as high as the shoulder. You have to bring it around the lead glove, and you have to throw it with your torso, right? When people miss, like this one, right? They're throwing it here, they're just rotating their torso. It's a big punch, right? You're trying to put somebody to sleep. So I need to go through, and I gotta rotate my torso through. That was good, I saw that out of the corner of my eye. Very good. And I'll reset one more time. You're on this side of the bag. Go double jab across the bag and then rip it. There you go. Good. Get the middle knuckle dead center of the bag. Good. So just like she's doing, set up on the outside of the bag, work the double jab across and rotate that six. If your chest and your torso isn't into it, if you're not dedicated to throwing it, you're just trying to throw it, it won't land, right? We come through and in. Very good, Thor. And she's making solid contact. Right? The double jab adds momentum to the bag. Very good. And that's a wrap. Thank you very much.